15 over format. Again, the Premier Division, there was Guinea Memorial.
Guys.
Came to watch, and it was actually that went to last ball. I want to wish on behalf of PDCL good luck for the Guinea Memorial for China Rose coming next year. I think it's going to be hosted by Edmonton. It's going to be early in May. And I request all the club members to come and watch that game, and we have to support our club. And definitely they will win this year. And it's going to be against United from Calgary. First Division Challenger B was winner versus actually defeated Defiance, who was a still good team, but they had hard luck. Challenger C again, they defeated Shakti, and it was a good game to watch. And third division again, it's a Guinea Memorial C, and that was a good game, a very hard fought game versus Millwood B. Congratulations, Zero. 20, Premier first win again was Guinea Memorial. Second division, it was Kings, actually first win in their belt. Third team was actually Blackstroke, and they surprised everyone. It was a new club they entered, and they won the first year of their title. Congratulations. After the season, actually, thanks to the weather, I would say, we managed the Hope Cup to happen, and it was elite game. And we had a six-a-side. We still had a nice weather, so we did a one-day tournament of six-a-side, and it was a challenger who won. Now I want to mention some of the guys we're going to miss now. Steve Dutchin, one of the best person. Like, he has been in this league for long time. A lot of contribution from him towards the, not only as a player, as executive he has been in Alberta cricket, and so we'll miss him. He retired after the last season. So I want to thank him for all his contribution. Another senior member, Glenn, also has moved to BC last year. I want to thank on behalf of PDCL, especially for last few years, he has been working hard to get women's cricket going, and by doing his charitable event and his fundraising event, he's always there for women's cricket. I want to mention Eric Mambi's name as well. He's always there. He doesn't shy away from volunteering his hour whenever we need him. Especially those meetings, sports field, youth committee, he was always with the cricket. So please give a big round of applause to him as well. One more thing I want to mention, and actually towards the end of season, executive has a lot of decisions to be made on the basis of playing rule we updated last year. There are some loopholes, there are some lines are not that clear about some of the rules, I would strongly recommend, because size of our league is quite bigger now, and those deadlines could be reviewed, those rules could be reviewed. I will definitely recommend our new executive to make again a committee for those playing rule update, and if we can call a special general meeting to update those rules, that will help in the long run. That is an end of my report, and I want to thank everyone, all the clubs who have taken on exactly throughout the year.